Uganda Law Society, together with Center for Food and Adequate Living Rights, a civil society organization, has embarked on a drive to popularize the Human Rights Enforcement Act of 2019. The law allows any person to walk into court and orally file a complaint to any judicial officer, even without the help of a lawyer. David Kabanda, the executive director of Sefront, says this is the only way the poor and vulnerable persons can access justice in Uganda.
Justine Nabachwa, a mother of two, lost her husband in 2019, but shortly after the funeral, she was entangled in a dispute with her father-in-law, who also wanted a share of her late husband's land. The dispute later degenerated into a legal suit that dragged on for several months until Center for Food and Adequate Living Rights, Sefront, intervened. Geoffrey Obo, a litigation and social justice manager at Sefront, explains that currently they are empowering the magistrate courts across the country.
We are mainly focusing on using the Human Rights Enforcement Act to empower communities, because we want to see that magistrates courts can be used, because these magistrates courts are more closer to the people than even the high courts that commonly handle human rights issues. But if the magistrates courts can start hearing cases, because under the act they are given jurisdiction, then it would enable access to justice, for example, like in this case.
In the project, we have also done a needs assessment of judicial actors, looking at how they can use the act to solve these claims that come to them. And we included Mukono, Wachiso, and some parts of Kampala. So we intend to enroll it out as a program to the entire country, but where we started from now is Chivoka, Champaza, and Buyende.
Diana Angwech, the Uganda Law Society Vice President, believes that the act is a great move towards eliminating corrupt tendencies in the dispensation of justice. She says they have already embarked on a nationwide popularization of the law.
We are also going into the public and saying that there is an opportunity for you, even in the prisons where you have been violated, where your rights have been infringed upon. And recently we saw a number of people coming to the court with visible wounds on their bodies. And one of our lawyers went ahead to invoke sections of this act. It was something that had been done before, but something that we want to increase even in the legal profession as well as the public. So we are doing our best to encourage lawyers, judiciary officers, but even the members of the public to become aware of their rights under this act.
According to research, 90% of Ugandans, especially those in rural areas, cannot access adequate justice and living rights, mainly due to high costs of legal procedures and ignorance of their social rights. However, with the Human Rights Enforcement Law, one can orally file a complaint in court in a language they are comfortable with. So far, Sefront has engaged locals in Chiboga, Chankwanzi, and Buyende districts, while efforts are underway to roll out these popularization campaigns across the country. Rachel Nachwala, reporting for the news.